Tushar and I are like fight like dogs.
Yeah.
I knew that he was जिद पे बैठा है, कैसे भी करके मुझे जबरदस्ती करके मेरे से खींचेगा ये।
शरद केलकर did it for 101 rupees. That you can imagine. Yes. That's because you want to be a part of this film.
Yes.
Alaya just didn't even hear the film. She just heard the story and said, I'm doing the film.
Hello and welcome. You're watching India.com's The with Jigyasa Sahai. And आज के टाइम पे जहाँ हम अक्सर कुछ अचीव करने के लिए कंफ्यूज रहते हैं कि आई कैन डू इट और आई कैन नॉट डू इट, वहीं आज हम एक ऐसे इंसान के साथ बात करने जा रहे हैं जिनके नाम में ही आता है कैन। यस, टुडे वी आर इन कॉन्वर्सेशन विद श्रीकांत बोले एंड डायरेक्टर तुषार हीरानंदानी विद देयर फिल्म श्रीकांत। हेलो एंड वेलकम।
थैंक यू। हाय।
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल अ बिग कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशन टू यू ऑल, द फिल्म इज डूइंग अमेजिंग, लोग को इतनी पसंद आ रही है, एक उसमें एक फ्रेशनेस है that people are loving it and enjoying it. So kudos to that and congratulations for all the success that you guys are getting. So you know, वहीं से शुरू करते हैं जहाँ पे इस कहानी की शुरुआत हुई। So Tushar, I wanted to understand ki how did you land up on this story and why? Like why did you choose ki okay, time to make a film out of it?
So actually my dad, Ashok Hira, he runs this talent contest in Bombay. The last 50 years, it's almost been 50 years, and as a kid I used to go and see this. So I used to see all the persons with disabilities, not only visually impaired, but every kind of person with disabilities perform on the stage. Aur jab main unko dekhta tha, mere aankh, matlab with happiness, I used to start crying because they were so talented. Mujhe fir baad mein aisa lagta tha, I can't do this, they do it so much better.
Yeah.
And from that time I felt that they don't need your pity, they are much better than us. They just need some, you know, because my dad put them on that stage. So we need just to put them on the stage and they can perform. So that what it is. And then I met this man over here, Mr. Srikant Bhola, jo bilkul bhola nahi hai. Naam bhola hai iska, par bhola nahi hai. So I met him. Isne mujhe bahut takleef diya, milta nahi tha. Maine bahut piche pada iska. Phir iska bechara partner bahut acha aadmi hai. इससे बेटर है थोड़ा वो रवि, रवि मंता बेचारा, उसको मैंने कांटेक्ट किया फेसबुक पे एंड ही हेल्प मी मीट दिस मैन। और ऑनेस्टली जब मैं गया इसको मिला, मैं और भी श्योर हो गया कि मुझे कहानी करनी, बिकॉज 3 डेज मैं इसके साथ रहा एंड द काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स ही वाज डूइंग, जो बिजनेस कर रहा था, जो काफ़ी कुछ बातें जो पिक्चर में है, आई हैड कॉट फ्रॉम देयर व्हाइल एक्चुअली सीइंग हिम। तो वंस आई हो गया मेरा, तो आई न्यू एक्चुअली मुझे ये पहली पिक्चर बनानी थी बट ये हाथ में ही नहीं आया मेरे, तो फिर सेकंड बनाना पड़ा, पढ़ा बन गई अभी एंड गुड, थैंक यू सो मच,
दैट्स ग्रेट। सो श्रीकांत, यू नो जैसे लाइक ही सेड कि काफ़ी टाइम लगा आप तक पहुंचने में, सो जब आपको पता चला कि somebody wants to, you know, make a, such a famous director wants to make a film out of your story, so अरे सर कैसी बात करें, तो हाउ वॉज योर, वॉट वॉज योर इंस्टिंक्टिव रिएक्शन टू दिस?
Actually, Tushar may not agree with this, but the thing was, see, we were also approached much before Tushar by someone else called Rakesh Om Prakash Mehra, and even that time, and even when Tushar also approached, abhi pehle se hi, I think I'm so engaged in my work. I'm passionate about what I do. I like to grow business. I like to be on top of anything that people say that I cannot do it. So when someone said, you know, we want to do a biopic on you, I said, अरे क्या है यार, मैं तो इतना छोटा हूँ, I haven't done much, I'm only 20 plus, and you know, biopics are only shot on big people, and what would you get out of me? And I said, no, it'll be a big thing. So even first time also, I was not interested, then Ravi kind of managed it, and we already gave rights to Rakesh and Bharti, ma'am, so, but then this Tushar somehow got into the picture, but well before anybody could even talk about biopic to me, Tushar started chasing me with random, in random ways. You know, once he says, I'm giving you an award, we are calling from NDTV, next time he says something else, next time he says, I'm a director, we want to do a film. So I couldn't even digest those facts, why someone wants to do it, because I think I'm, like all of us think low about ourselves. I think even I'm not an exception. I today, because I have a name, I don't want to say that I'm an exceptional person, but it's the truth is we always underestimate ourselves, and I'm no exceptions to it. So I was also thinking about the same, and I was avoiding him and I was avoiding everybody. And somehow Ravi made me meet him. And we told him, look, Tushar, I know we understand you want to do a great work. And he actually promised me, are yaar, tu cinema dekhte ho kya? I said, yes. And what is the recent movie you have seen? I said, Mahanati. And he said, I will deliver better picture than Mahanati. And मैं बोला अरे महानटी तो she's a star and I mean she had lot of content behind her.
Yeah.
What do I have? I mean he said no you don't know it but we know it. And that zeal and that confidence in him I have already gauged by then. And I knew that he was जिद पे बैठा है कैसे भी करके मुझे जबरदस्ती करके मेरे से खींचेगा ये. And I understood that resilience from him. Masterclass person he is, like he's so resilient. Over my journey with him, I have not seen a person who is more resilient than me other than him. Because
wow.
I am so like bad in terms of I go all out to fight with people, and he is no exception. He is also like that. He used to call me 200 times even to get small information from me. I am so bad, so I accept it. But the way he did it, I learned so much out of him. And I do.
So happy
yes.
Yeah. He's so happy. Now you happy?
Yes.
He's so happy that Bolland bhi abhi 10% meko partner de raha.
Arey wow.
Abhi to because I troubled him with
yeah.
Initially.
Yeah.
He said, "Aapka company 10% mera hai." So I said, "Okay." So I was seeing the movie with all the kids with disabilities and the secretary and the entire mantralay of disabled welfare and. I was so engaged in the movie that I forgot that it's my story. Even though I lived this life, I cried so many times. I felt so happy sometimes. I felt proud sometimes. I felt bad about myself sometimes, saying, why am I doing all this shit? I mean, why am I fighting with people? So it's like, you know, life, right? I mean,
yes.
You do everything. So I was shown as a human being, not as a hero, which I'm not, of course. But I was shown what I am, that's all.
I think one of the best things about the film is that it is so fresh and it is so real ki aap relate kar sakte ho us cheez se. So you know, coming to this fun banter that you both have, I want to know ki jab aap inko story matlab approach karte honge to know the anecdotes from his life and also how was it like aise differences aate the ki nahi ye nahi rakhna hai film mein ya ye rakhna hai.
So actually I'll tell you what, when we started off it everything was nice. It was pre-COVID.
Yeah.
And suddenly COVID hit us. Yeah. And everyone else just went down.
Uh-huh.
Even he suffered.
Yeah.
We suffered.
Yeah.
Yeah. So when I used to call him up, he was very frustrated that time. I could make out. So I used to phone him. So he was like, I was like, but those were bad times. So you always laugh at those bad times and move ahead. But I know that time when I used to call him up and I used to tell him that, you know, and he used to get irritated. And I am a guy who keeps on calling. That's my problem. I have this problem. I mean, don't give up. Yeah. Then he used to get more angry. So then after that, I used to get angry. So वो सब होता चलते रहता था. But एक चीज मैंने सोच समझ लिया क्या ये बोलता है हीरो नहीं है. But ये जो सब इसकी जो भी है ना पूरा गूगल पे सब कुछ है. इसका पूरा लाइफ जो है ना it was on Google. Yes, I had heard from him. मतलब ये briefly बात करता था. But Google पे there's so much material on it that I didn't have to, you know. After one point, my writer Sumit and Jagdeep said that don't disturb him.
We
might be going through some problem and we'll just settle for Google and then once it's over
we'll take the input.
So then I used to run it through Ravi. Agar ye answer nahi karta to Ravi ko phone karke bichara Ravi jitna ye kaam baat karta Ravi utna char guna baat information deta hai. To Ravi tha jo information deta to ha to mazey se ban gayi picture.
That's great.
In fact we shot the film in his company. The entire film was which is there we shot in Bolland.
Oh wow,
that's amazing. It is workers.
That's great.
And basically, the one thing about Tushar that I have observed, no? We never knew that he is talking with lot of seriousness. Ye itna mazak udata tha mujhe, itna ye karta tha, wo karta tha. Even now he says, he always laughs me and says, are yaar, airport mein sambhal tu, maar maar ke kichega, tumko marega. So he's a very, very funny guy. But behind that fun, he has a lot of passion and seriousness.
Yeah, and
whatever I was speaking to him, no, those times, he used to accurately visualize and put it in the film. I mean,
yeah.
there are so many instances where I had told Africa that this happened, my regrets are that उसके उसको बोलना चाहिए था मुंह पे नहीं बोल सकता तो ऑल दोज एनेक्टूड्स वर पुट इन आई मीन आई एम सो हैप्पी बिकॉज आई वॉज नॉट इवन नोइंग दैट दिस मैन इज अर्बन तो आई वॉज नॉट इवन थिंकिंग दैट ही इज ऑब्जर्विंग मी सो मच
जैसे आपने बोला कि इट वॉज ऑल्सो इमोशनल फॉर अस एज एन ऑडियंस स्पेशली लाइक द फर्स्ट हाफ इज लाइक एन रोलर कोस्टर ऑफ इमोशंस एंड वी आर लाइक वंस वी आर सीइंग यू योर चाइल्डहुड जर्नी एंड देन एवरीथिंग सो यू नो इफ आई हैव टू आस्क श्रीकांत आपके लिए सबसे इमोशनल सीन कौन सा लाइक यू नो द स्टार्टिंग में जब दिखाते हैं वे योर फादर इज डिगिंग राइट एंड दैट वाज द पैरेलल टू द टाइम व्हेन ही वाज आल्सो द वन टू पुट द ब्रिक फॉर द भूमि पूजन राइट सो आई थिंक मेरे लिए दैट दोज अंडरटोन्स वर वेरी इमोशनल
नो आई थिंक सेम फॉर मी दैट वाज द मूवी दैट वाज अ किलर ऑफ द मूवी बेसिकली दैट सीन even if you bring someone who doesn't even have any person who's so bad at heart even that man or woman can cry because you this that scene can move anybody even the biggest terrorist if you show that scene to him he will cry because that's the way he has made and that's a reality and he has shown it so well and the way he is connected with Bhumi Puja wonderful no that emotions yeah. How people can think about emotions even I do it so and then one of that scene
was it also emotional for you like
yes,
you know
yes
to
it was
recount
yes.
the psyche of your father
yes.
recount those
no more than that scene for me because I was young those days I cannot yeah. truly recollect I don't want to lie there
yeah.
but the scene was so aptly designed and for me in life like airport scenes
yeah.
the business scenes
uh-huh.
And many and the And the three or four the major cuts of the movie, right? I mean, these
yeah.
airport scenes, the at the time of birth, and the court scenes. These are these. And then when Bolent grows, when the first factory is live, you switch on the button. When you hear the noise of the machines, my entire I got goosebumps when I turned the switch on. मुझे life में sorry बोलना नहीं आता था. I mean, that was when he was showing that, you know. I felt wow okay I think I have learnt it so that sense of satisfaction
yeah.
so I mean
having
yes
like an introspection about
and the main scene life. Was school mein jo hua tha
yeah
that was the most funny scene and that was the most loved scene that I can think of mujhe bolna tha real situation mein wo nahi bol paya inhone bolwa diya so I am more satisfied now ki see I believe I don't keep anything in my heart or soul and mind If I have to give something back to someone, whether it's good or bad, I will give it. So, ये तो नहीं कर पाया था मैं बचपन में छोटा था वो लोग निकाल दिए थे मुझे बट अभी इनके थ्रू वो तो बोल ही दिया कि what you have done is wrong.
Coming to the hero of the film, you know, Tushar, आपके लिए like given the Rajkumar has done a phenomenal job. So, you know, given all his capabilities and everything. Did you have any time कोई ऐसा apprehension or a thing कि यार ये scene में कैसे होगा like this is going to be a challenge?
No, never. Rajkumar when he walked in, I knew the way he studied him. He met him.
Yeah.
He met the children. We went to a lot of blind schools, visually
mm-hmm.
impaired schools in Bombay, and he used to know and go and notice the children. Spend a lot of time. He played cricket with them. I used to see. Then when he met Shrikant, a lot of people are saying today that, you know, wo eyebrows kar raha hai, ye kar raha hai. The way he's played it. The best part actually, I must say, that Rajkumar caught his attitude.
Mm-hmm.
Jo attitude jo hai na, wo screen pe dikhta hai na,
yeah.
that he caught.
Yeah.
Baki to acting fantastic kar raha hai. Par wo
yes.
attitude pakadna bahut zaruri tha. So when the attitude jo uska Shrikant jaisa hai, he got that. That is
yeah.
what makes Shrikant Shrikant. बाकी का तो उसने सुपर किया ही बट ये जो एटीट्यूड उसने श्रीकांत का पकड़ लिया ना दैट टाइम आई न्यू इट फ्रॉम फर्स्ट डे ओनली वी स्टार्टेड एंड आई न्यू क्या 65 डेज का शूटिंग था वी फिनिश्ड इन 41 डेज या सो दैट्स व्हाट हैपेंड या दिस फिल्म वाज मैजिक पीपल केम एंड वर्कड इन दिस फिल्म जस्ट बिकॉज ऑफ द स्टोरी दे सेड यस ज्योति का हु यूज्ड टू ओनली वर्क डाउन साउथ दिस एक्चुअली वाज द फर्स्ट शैतान केम बिफोर दिस बट वी फिनिश्ड आई वाज द फर्स्ट पर्सन टू गो एंड आस्क हर टू वर्क इन हिंदी फिल्म्स बैक अगेन एंड शी लव्ड द आईडिया She did the film instantly. Sharad Kelkar did it for 101 rupees.
Wow.
That you can imagine.
Yes.
That's because you want to be a part of this film.
Yes.
Alaya Das didn't even hear the film. She
yeah.
just heard the story and said, I'm doing the film.
Yeah.
So these people just... And I was so happy that this is the way.
Before winding up, Shrikant, I have to ask you two things. One is, what do you think for you was Rajkumar's best thing that, you know, while filming it, when he was with you, trying to understand your routine, aapko unki sabse achhi baat kya lagi, agar aapko kuch ek kuch batana ho?
I think, as he said, his attitude, his relationship, his passion, I mean, basically passion for the film and all attitude is what he has observed, but especially in generally emotions, like the way he has connected. The way he, whenever I meet him, the way he kind of hugs me and says, hi bro, and I mean, he's a star, right? I mean, they have that stardom and everything, but he need not go all out to make a relationship, right? Mm-hmm. I mean, that is what is best about him. And that was a time I felt, okay, he will do great work. And he has absolutely delivered flawless performance, stunning action, good amount of emotions. Mm-hmm. He has shown gussa bhi dikhana, pyar bhi dikhana, rona. I think he has done it fantastic. I mean, he made everyone cry, and even me. I mean, I was too emotional when I have seen the film. I mean, forgetting that it is my story, because you are so engaged in the film that you forget it. And everybody told me, अरे यार ये तो फिल्म जल्दी खत्म हो रहा है, जल्दी खत्म हो रहा है, हमको और 10-15 मिनट चाहिए, हमको 10 और थोड़ा ड्रैग चाहिए, हमको और थोड़ी एनेक्टोड्स चाहिए. बट यू नो द थिंग इज, तुषार हैज लिमिटेशंस, सो ही कैन ओनली पुट सो मच इन द फिल्म. सो ही वाज टेलिंग मी, आई वाज आस्किंग हिम, अरे यार ये 2-3 एनेक्टोड तो होना था, यूएस वगैरह में नहीं था, होना ही नहीं, वो था लेकिन टाइम नहीं थे. तो आई थिंक ही हैज डन whatever limitations he has under those time constraints,
delivered in a crisp and beautiful
manner. He has done in a beautiful manner, and the entire team had come, even during the promotion events and all, whenever I used to travel with Raj and Alaya, I never felt like they are stars. I felt like they are my close friends that I've known them forever. So it's like that basically, that feeling of oneness is what made this film beautiful, and I'm so thankful for everybody. And all the people who had been in my career, indirectly or directly, we could only show fewer characters, but there are many people out there. And I thank you, everyone, from the bottom of my heart for being small or big part in my endeavors and in my career. And I will aim to fulfill all expectations of people and be a good human being. That's what I believe in.
And you know, Srikant, just the last thing I want to know. You know, you once said that you wanted to be the president. Do you still have that dream?
I am working for it. Very soon you will see me.
Yeah.
That very soon may come with the blessing of the God at any time.
Great, great. Thank you so much for this lovely conversation. And thank you so much for presenting such a beautiful film out there.
Thank you so
much. Thank you. Dekhna na bhuliye, Srikant. If you haven't watched it, go to your nearest theaters and watch it right away. Thank you for watching.
प्लीज अपने फैमिली मेंबर्स और सबको बोलिए, फ्रेंड्स को जाके देखिए श्रीकांत. थैंक यू सो मच.